making their way to the ring from Kansas, the superstar.
This place is deafening. Listen to it. Oh, I don't know too many divas that can go toe-to-toe with this one. Santa Clara has proven themselves as one of the most electric WWE crowds in recent years. And there's the bell. With these competitors, this should be amazing.
And a powerful slam down onto the back. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
In full control. She slams her down with great force. Working for control. In full control. You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And she gets tossed around like a rag doll.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Look at this, Cole.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Oh, out of nowhere.
Avoids the impact there.
That's how you make an impact.
She's trapped.
Wow, what offense.
Got out of the way of that one.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Avoids the impact there.
Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara.
Not today, too fast.
She's hurting all over.
Can you blame her? What punishment she's endured.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast.
We're seeing an all-out assault on the back. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though. And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Oh,
Those moves sap the strength right out of you.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
So damaging. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Got out of the way of that one.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
One. Nicely done.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Oh, this isn't good.
Wait a minute. No. Oh, my God. I can't believe what just happened here.
Oh, my gosh. I'm speechless, Cole.
Six. One.
Look out. Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Two.
Now back to the ring.
The shoulders are down.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Avoids the impact there.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even going for the cover.
Two.
Ow! Ooh.
Today, too fast.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, this match has been awesome. Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
She's tough and not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high.
Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
The shoulders are down.
Two.
This could end it in a hurry. There it is, the stunner.
I always love seeing the stunner. Cole, will she win it here?
I think
Two.
So.
Three.
It's over. It's all over.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Oh, if the other divas know what's good for them, they'll steer clear of this one.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.